I turned around in some little town I'd never been to before. Working my way through the middle of June, midnight thunderstorm. There was something in the headlights that stopped me on a dime. Well, she was scared to death, so I said, climb in, and then she climbed. Ooh. She was bruised and broke from head to toe, with a tear in her blood-stained shirt. She didn't tell the whole truth, but she didn't have to. I knew what had happened to her. I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes, and asked her where he was.
I don't know if he's an angel, 'cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat. But I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck. Well, I knocked and knocked and no one came, so I kicked in his double wide door. I let the hammer drop before he got to that 12 he was reaching for. I didn't try to hide my pistol. I didn't even try to run. I just sat on the porch smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the cops to come.
I don't know if he's an angel, 'cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat. But I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck. It was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night. And I might be here forever. It ain't paradise, that's true. But it's a whole hell of a lot better than the place I sent him to.
Thank you.
Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy.
Wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck.
Just wait in the truck.
can't believe that you got me in a suit and tie. I had to take a pull so I wouldn't cry. You got a line out the church door saying goodbye. Yeah, I believe them when they say you're in a better place. You had a wild side, but you had amazing grace. I know you're way off up in them clouds, but if you could still hear me right now, I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. I hope you mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some hugs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from a man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell. Bet you're looking for a crew like we had. Bunch of noise making boys that like to live fast. Burning rubber in a parking lot. Man, I don't know if the other side's ready or not, but I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. I hope you mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some pubs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from a man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell. I was there when you raised your hand. Heads bowed, singing just as I am. Walking that aisle, praying that prayer. Man, it ain't right, but if you gotta be there. Some hubs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from a man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell.
Up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. As I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. She said, don't come home if you go to the bar. So I said, okay, baby, then got drunk out in the yard. 2 a.m., I knock, knock, knock up on the door. But she never unlocked, locked it. Guess I don't live there no more. Yeah, she meant business this time. I can't believe my bloodshot eyes. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. As I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. I use that empty bag of corn to rest my head. A camo jacket for a blanket, then passed out like I was dead. Still got one heck of a buzz. If I look like a train wreck, it's because I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she
this morning.
This 45. Oh, I guess if this really is goodbye, at least I took my boots off this time.
I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Guess she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck. When she came into the curb, guess you could say I got what I deserve.
Yeah.
old redneck fuck, don't give a damn. Ain't afraid to throw a dead buck on my Instagram. Grain alcohol in my cup, got the whole house wall to wall, and I still ain't sold.
On his glass, from four buys to two buys, it's true, you can't judge. truck's where my money goes. Got buck blood on my Sunday clothes and directions to a honey hole that I'll never tell. And I know it's redneck of me letting moonshine get the best of me, but I'm unapologetically country as hell. People say I'm podunk, but I don't really care. My grandpa's mamaw lived right over there. I spoon scale my perch, dirt stays on my shirt. And if you can't dip in church, you can't dip anywhere. No, you can't. And my truck's where my money goes. Got buck blood on my Sunday clothes and directions to a honey hole that I'll never tell. And I know it's redneck of me letting moonshine get the best of me, but I'm unapologetically country as hell. I got a fridge full of beer, a freezer full of good aim. If there's tire marks at the Walmart, my Chevrolet's to blame. My chicken's more fried, my dogs live outside. Ever since George Jones died, country ain't been the same. And my truck's where my money goes. Got buck blood on my Sunday clothes and directions to a honey hole that I'll never tell. And I know it's redneck of me letting moonshine get the best of me, but I'm unapologetically country as hell.
Figure family stuck right there front center on the fridge. Flash pushed back the two pink lines. A whole bunch of praying and doubting. Felt like the end of the world. Now the world don't spin without it.
Hey, all 'cause one beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six. Then I love drunk kids in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a blue light, but it ain't a funny one.
Let's play the hell of a game.
Don't be so hard on yourself, alright?
Boy and a girl and a three on the tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes lust and a shotgun marriage. 6 months later come a baby in a carriage. You know what y'all, you know what y'all. The whole thing started with some alcohol.
What was that?
You know we're not gonna get that lucky again.
The whole thing started with some alcohol.
One beer turns into a lit cigarette burning. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes lust and a shotgun marriage. 6 months later come a baby in a cage. That's not all, that's not all. Here we go again drinking alcohol, yeah.
Woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack. I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. 'Cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. She said, don't come home if you go to the bar. So I said, okay, baby, then got drunk out in the yard. 2 a.m. I knock, knock, knock up on the door. But she never unlocked, locked it. Guess I don't live there no more. Yeah, she meant business this time. I can't believe my bloodshot eyes. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack. I was burning. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. 'Cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. I use that empty bag of corn to rest my head. A camo jacket for a blanket, then passed out like I was dead. Still got one heck of a buzz. If I look like a train wreck, it's because I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack. I was burning. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. 'Cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yes, I did. I can't believe I gotta be at work at 9. That fucking bird's about to catch this 45. Oh, I guess if this really is goodbye, at least I took my boots off this time.
I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning.